Hey, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to Infra. I apologize about the last episode, guys. There was actually like no audio or something, and there was no game audio. I have no idea what happened there, but it was a Sony Vegas error, guys. Like, when I was editing the video, I had clear audio. Everything was actually perfect. Anyway, does this work? I don't think so. Recently my mouse sensitivity has been going really high, and I've no idea why. I haven't changed or anything, especially in Minecraft, and I don't know what the hell's going on. Alright, I just picked up some batteries. Okay, now I'm kind of lost. Alright, let me go down the ladder. Alright, this is actually quite loud. Alright, there's nothing here. Let's go over here. Can I go over here? Yeah. I'm afraid if I go in the water, I'll die, so let's not do that. There's a way over there. That door's blocked, though. What do I do? Can I take this? Maybe, like, try and swim across? I feel like we have to do something here, but I don't know what it is. Signal converter? What? Okay, so these two switches are on. Right. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Alright, let's go back this way. I think. Right, crouch. Okay, it's dark in here. We explored this area already. Okay, that does not play anything. I wonder if we can get up there, maybe. I haven't played this game in quite a while, actually. It was just pre-recordings that were going up. Oh yeah, I guessed the code for the alarm. I remember that. Ah, this is broken. Oh yeah, that's the other side of the door. The other side of the door. Yeah. I'm just going back. I came down that way, I'm pretty sure, yeah. What do I do? What's this down here? It's like nothing down here. I don't think that's even part of the game, like, to look down there. Can I open this a bit? Oh no, I can't. It's like stuck like that. Okay. Guys, what do I do? Alright, let's take away the flashlight. Oh, good news, guys. New PC is a go. I could be getting it. I have no idea when. It's going to be off Amazon. So if you don't see any videos from me for like 3 days, this PC that I'm using now is gone, and I'm just waiting for the parts for my new PC to arrive. So I'm sorry with the lack of videos, but that's what's happening. If you guys are curious, I'm getting a 960 with an i7 processor. Okay, these are moving. Alright. Yeah, GTX 960 with an i7 4790K. That's basically the main components. I'm getting it liquid cooled and everything. It's going to be amazing, so I'm going to do some gameplay on Far Cry Primal, Rainbow Six Siege, Battlefield 4 and stuff. Okay, why is this not working? What the hell?